What is going on, Puck Nation, and welcome back to a towing episode. Today we're going to be showing off the completed shop. So, with Wood Metal Farms tow trucks, you had to start a new save game, which he's like the only modder in this community. You have to do that. I don't know why, but anyways, so here we go. We got the sliding gates from the main website, the construction fence all the way around, and this is our yard. So, our tow trucks are from his tow truck pack. So, we got the International Lone Star. We got the Rollback. The F550. We got an old Mac B61. And then from Lambo Mods and Winston, the Dodge Ram 2500. And we got a platform. So, if we do a multi-repo or whatever we need this for, this will haul multiple vehicles. And then you guys have seen the garage. This is where we can do work if needed. So we have the fence to secure this place off, because the people that you repo from, they will try to steal their property back. We got some solar panels for renewable energy. We make a little bit of money on the side for the business. And it's all fenced in and safe and secure. So I'm going to go set up some calls and we'll be right back. All right, guys, we are back. Alright, so we have two scenarios. We have a semi truck and trailer at the grocery store that broke down, and a old Chevy pickup with a camper. So we're gonna probably go after the truck first. So we'll bring one of the Lone Star, and we'll assess the damage from there. Let's head out and get this out. Always lock up before we leave. So they told us that they were delivering some food and now the truck won't start. So worst case scenario, we'll just leave the trailer there and bring the Chevy back for some work. This little strip mall. Let's see what we can do to help. Now we'll try to winch it out. See if we can guide a hook underneath and we'll rip it out of there. There we go. Alright, guys, finally back. Lost the tow hook. Bunch of stuff. Alright, so let's put that there. And then we'll winch it out of this area and we'll take it home. Sorry, I gotta turn the winch on. Locked and loaded. Perfect. That doesn't look right. Damn, this thing is heavy. Wow. It ain't moving. Alright, let's grab the rollback. Conveniently, we have a tow hook on the end of our bed. I guess we'll just have to swoop in and grab it. Since we don't have anything in the yard. Flatbed can help us. This one's a lot stronger. Move our international out of the way. Get this thing up onto the truck. Wheels out. There we go. That's on the flatbed. Head back to our towing yard. They said don't worry about the trailer. But that means we're going to have to upgrade in the future to get a semi-truck that can drop these trailers. So we'll be fixing this truck for this older gentleman, and he'll come pick it up in a few days at the shop. And then next we're going to go get that truck camper, which is down the street from this one. I think we're going to have to use the F-550. This might be too sort of bed. Gates not opening. Does everything want to fight me today or what? Jesus. Alright, I'm not dealing with it. I think these tow trucks do cause some mod conflict, so it's not perfect. And this modder is not long ways from perfect. Oh wow, that was perfect. There we go. Perfect. Alright, let's make sure we got our tow hooks. Let's go store this one by the door. Now we're going to go respond to Chevy and the toy hauler. And we'll probably use the 550 to haul this. So I don't know what was up with that gate, but we don't need a gate. At least we'll have the fencing. Now this is down the main drag, and it's going to be on our left. That looks like we're almost there. Disconnected from the trailer. And we're gonna have to get the tow hook and yank it from the trailer. Pivot it out. set up. See if we can get the engine started and just roll it forward out of bed. And it started. Push X. There we go. Got it away from the trailer. Definitely raised it way too high. Go. That'll be towing this back. And then we'll come back with my personal rig and pick up the trailer. See what this drawbar can do. You're up on the road. Hopefully somebody's got the picker-upper that picks up by the wheels. Let's see. Plop this thing on the ground. This is brutal trying to tow this thing. Probably can just go in this mode. There we go. That's better. Let's get this towed back to the shop. Need to get that thumbnail. Go. Alright, let's head back to the shop. Well, if you guys are enjoying the repo videos, we're gonna have some very interesting ones coming up. Anything new mod that comes out, we'll probably be repoing or breaks down, stuff like that. Get some multiplayer maybe going and make it real interesting. If you guys would like to do some multiplayer videos with me, private message me on Facebook. I'll take some people and maybe make some videos and some content. Since everybody should be off of school now, we can feature your creativity in some of these videos. Alright, so we're gonna go park this thing and then we'll roll into the shop later. go. Grab my tow hook again. It's not gonna wanna grab it. And we'll run out with the F-350 and go grab the camper. And that'll be today's episode. The customer just requested to have everything towed to the shop, and when his truck is done, he will take everything back. Adjust it to the truck. There we go. So it looks like with this guy's truck, his transmission overheated with this big of a camper. So we might give him a brand new transmission aftermarket, put an aftermarket cooler, and then he'll be able to tow this camper with ease. He's got enough horsepower. That stock transmission took a beating. Especially some of the hills around here. Plop it back here out of our way. So over time you guys will see this yard get full. If we do any repos, we'll have the bank come and pick it up with their what I use for the dealership video, the Peterbilt car hauler, or they'll come with trailers, you know, just the big Tex trailer. So hope you guys enjoyed today's episode, fairly long episode. If you guys like fairly long videos, let me know in the comments below. Any type of feedback would be awesome, good or bad, or just suggestions. And we'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like, share, and comment.